It is November 16th, and this is your weekly update. All right, parents, families, reminder that the new schedule is starting on Monday. So that will be that A, B day, meaning you have periods 1, 2, 3 on Monday, periods 4, 5, 6 on Tuesday, asynchronous day on Wednesday, period 1, 2, 3 on Thursday, period 4, 5, 6 on Friday, and those tightened up Zoom times. I'm including another copy of the schedule out with these announcements as well. This Wednesday from 10 to 12, Windsor High School and Windsor High School students are putting a very special presentation together for eighth graders. We'll be assigning those eighth graders a Zoom webinar link in their Google Classroom for advisory, and we highly encourage them to attend. This will be the last update before we come back from Thanksgiving break. So please, everyone, stay safe. Slow that spread so we can get into the red and get those kids back in school. Thank you, everybody.